Well, in this video, we are going to talk about the exchange rate. It's the relationship between the currency in two countries. Usually or normally, the currency tends to, to be the national currency. For example, in Spain, the peseta was the currency before the euro. The currency is national, as the case of the currency of Hong Kong in China, and it becomes supranational, the case of the euro. Okay, there are the three possibilities. The exchange rate is also related of the value of the country's currency in relation with another currency with or from another country. That is the maximum number of national coins that must be given to get a unit to another coin from another country. In this picture, you can see the graphs right, the relationship between euros and another currency, and in the left, you can see the evolution in the relationship between euros and dollars. Okay, this is the evolution in time. For example, if we must talk about the 1 euro say $1, or if the relationship degree or real broke, we can see this situation or this another situation. There are two types of exchange rates. First of all, the fixed exchange rate. In a country, when a country official currency to the country of another country, or the other price of the gold. In the beginning of the international system of currencies, the gold was the patron that all countries uses for the relations of the or the currency. The purpose of the first system is to keep the value of a currency with a narrow band. The band is like this. For example, if we are speaking about dollar and euro, this is the lower limit and is upper limit for euros and lower limit for dollars. Usually, this relationship never can grow over this limit and under this limit, because broken the relationship and this situation is bad for one of the countries. And the second one is floating exchange rate. In this case, the countries work about the supply or demand of every currency. The last situation, the government of the state uses policies for that the currency don't pass upload or download this narrow, but in this other situation, if the market define the real situation between these two countries. And finally, a history of the floating exchange rate. In 1944, Bretton Woods established the gold standard for currency. As I told you at the beginning of the video, I spoke about gold. And in 1967, was the first big crack in the economy. And in 1971, Richard Nixon, the president of the USA, used the gold that standard of value of this currency. And in 1973, the system collapsed, and the about this moment, the rate was floating and break the first system of fixed exchange rate. This is more or less the history of the types of exchange rates. The more important is that you know that exchange rate is the relation between two currencies. Currency, for example, euro in UA and dollar in USA.